Breaking: September 21, 2017, 2:33 p.m. New Zealand police are responding to reports a man set himself alight outside Parliament in Wellington. Police are assisting fire and ambulance at Parliament grounds where a man has reportedly set himself on fire. Ambulance officers are with the man currently, who is reportedly in a critical condition. More to come. Stuff.